I'm today announcing the establishment of an independent Privy Councillor Committee of Inquiry